It's the NBA 2K21 demo still. Not demo, the prelude. Been playing since 5 o'clock, it is now 12 a.m. So yeah, I've been playing 7 hours. From the start of college, not even from the start of high school. So it takes a crap ton of time to actually get through all this. In some ways it's fun, but in some ways it just drags on. Like all these cutscenes and stuff, doesn't feel unnecessary. And I want to actually be able to check out the neighborhood. But I don't know if or when I'll get to. But maybe we'll actually get drafted now. Who knows? We'll see.
Crazy, man. Dad's supposed to be here, not me.
Well, you might as well know this now. Your dad was a good player, and a great teammate, influenced a lot of people. But he wasn't half the player you are. And if he were here, he'd feel the same way.
I think he would have said he was proud of me.
I mean, we both know those words would never left his lips. Like, never.
Never.
He would have been thinking it.
Tonight marks the realization of a dream for the best young players in the world. A reward for their many...
Adam Silver. Kendricks Cobb. How do they have the number one and two pick? Come on. Oh, got drafted number two overall by the Heat. Guess everybody gets drafted number two overall. So the Heat just doubled up on picks, like. Look, I gotta shake Adam Silver's hand. At least my face scan turned out better than his. I'm sorry. I had to say it.
I wouldn't even be here if you had.
talk me into it way back when.
Ordinarily, I'd say you did all the work. In this case, I'll take the credit.
I guess I walked into that one.
Hey, let's just...
I wasn't even good at high school.
Let's do it.
Another flashback. That's weird.
It's like a long story, son. Just make sure you remember who you are, yeah? This place.
Sure, Dad.
Welcome to the Miami Heat. Instead of the having you on board, looking forward to a long and successful partnership. Every year, our off-season mandate remains the same. Improve the team. The draft is an integral part of that process. In this year's class, with you and Hendrix Cobb leading the way, has created a buzz around the organization we haven't felt in quite some time. I mean, since like 2014, 15, somewhere in there, LeBron was still in the Heat. Together, the two of you have the potential to lead us into a new era of Heat excellence. And that's got us all very excited to get to work. See you on the court, Duke. I'm surprised I didn't say Junior. Sincerely, Heat Management. They don't give you any VC for getting drafted, signing bonus. Oh no. There's a problem. Problem is Goran Dragic. He's number 7. Didn't get to be number 7 last year either. Yeah, looks like we're gonna have to request a trade. Just somewhere that doesn't have somebody that wears the number 7. I guess if Dragic gets like traded or something though, then I can reset. Okay, well anyway, I guess that's just it. Let's see if we can loan to him who got drafted 2 overall by the Miami Heat. Our goal is to get Dragic off the team so I can wear the number 7. No more online? 24 is okay. 24 for Kobe. First time in this, in the 2K Beach. Top ranked players in All-Star 2. Let's see. A message from Archie. Ready to start the season. I guess. I Yeah, why did they do that? Oh, God. Oh, gosh. The story ain't even over yet, you know, so I'm gonna put up with a bunch of this stuff. Well, anyway, brown shirts unite, I guess. Anyway, that's all for this one. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Our first game is against the Memphis Grizzlies. It's supposed to be the 2020. Yeah, it starts in December. When does the season end? Bro, is the NBA like season schedule just permanently screwed up now? Playoffs don't even start till June 2nd. Pretty sure the coronavirus permanently messed up the NBA's schedule. But anyway, that's all for this one. Thanks for watching. And I will see you next time. Road to becoming a starter in the road. Getting Dragic off the team. Starts now.